have a searchlight. We know that the light source is located 2 feet from the base. I don't know how tall the base or this lens piece is, but we know this is 5 feet across. And that this is 2 feet. Alright, so this is in the form of this. And we want to find out y. We know what a is, so it's going to be 2.5 squared is equal to 4 times 2 times y. Y is going to be equal to 2.5 squared divided by 8, which is equal to 6.25 divided by 8, which is equal to y. The height of this paraboloid is 0.78125 feet. This is our solution.